But this is what they do. These people are sick in the head. These are not normal people. These are not people with healthy lives. These are people who probably have nothing positive going on in their real lives. The only positive they have is knowing that they are a part of a group thinking mentality.